What up, YouTube? It's your boy Dell, and I'm gonna teach you how. It's one of my other tutorials. I'm gonna teach you how to whitening your teeth, just your teeth. I'm not gonna do my tongue because I already, you know, took care of it. So yeah, before I start the tutorial. If you're new to my channel, make sure you like, comment. No, if you're new to my channel, my bad. If you're new to my channel, make sure you subscribe. Subscribe. It will really help me a lot. If you don't subscribe, you won't get, you know, infos on my channel. Oh, and make sure, I don't think I have it, but if I do, make sure you also hit that notification bell as well. And like, comment, and also share this video to your friends and families who is watching, who are interested, and all that good stuff. On to the tutorial. But first, I recommend you to use, I'm just gonna say it, it'll be hard to show it. I recommend you to use Ultra Bright. It's an advanced whitening, all-in-one toothpaste, whitens teeth. It has a clean mint, anti-cavity, flu-grade toothpaste, and in the back, it freshens bread, fights cavities, whitens teeth, tastes great for any of the, you know, toothpaste addicts who eats toothpaste. Not that I have a problem with, I'm just saying, I don't do that, just to let y'all know. I already added the toothpaste on my brush. I'm just gonna wet it. At the end, I'm just gonna go close and show you my teeth, how white it is. So it's just my teeth. I'm also gonna use this mouthwash. It will help it too. It kills germs that cause plague, gingivitis, and bad breath. And this is anti-spastic mouth rinse from Equate. Yeah, that's enough reading. Onto the tutorial. I don't want to make this video too long, maybe just 5 minutes or six. Onto brushing my teeth now. When you brush your teeth, make sure you brush it good. Hard choke. Make sure it's like either medium brush or hard brush. Don't get soft brushes, they won't help. So yeah. Make sure you walk them out any time you have. Just wearing Cooper up. Ultra White. Yeah. That's the upper of the mouth too. The gum part too, up. Uh-huh. The teeth, the inside of the tooth gums. And gum part too. And underneath the top. Mm-hmm. Make sure you wash it 3 times in the mouth. That won't get it, but I mean, when you rinse it out. We're gonna brush it again. Sorry, I had to get rid of the part that was inside. Okay, we're gonna brush it again. I've gotta make this really, really white. Well, not really white. White as it can be. I mean, cause I don't know if it was really white. So yeah. Make sure you at any part of your life. Top to bottom, up and down, smaller parts of the teeth, bigger parts of the teeth, the sharpening part of your teeth, and the flat part of your teeth. The part of gum where your gums and so far are. Sorry, y'all. I'm just checking at the 10-minute mark. Sorry I took long to do this tutorial. The reason why I couldn't do it on time is because I had to, like, you know, take a shower, like, to freshen up my body this morning.